Duck. I haven't seen you in a few days. A couple days? I don't remember. I'm so tired. I finished my literature review draft, which is why I'm so tired. Finished that yesterday. And I had a lot of caffeine yesterday, so... And I had less today, because, you know, I'm trying to lower that caffeine tolerance, and, so I'm really tired. And seeing the... Just no segue. Seeing the other video that I took before this one, my hair was much longer in that one. I had the nice, going outward thing that I don't have now. You know, my hair will grow back. It'll be fine. I'm obsessed with my appearance and my hair, which I shouldn't be. Like it's silly. You know, it's just hair. It grows. I won't have it forever. I'm already starting to thin up here. I think I'm going to change the name of these to Silent Therapy, because if I call it The Silent Therapist, I feel like that makes it sound like I'm the Silent Therapist, and then, like, if for some reason anyone watched someone, they would click on something called The Silent Therapist. And then they would see a video of someone talking, so that's not silent, so I would change it to Silent Therapy. But even if I did that, you know, wouldn't the expectation be you would be watching Silent Therapy? I guess, in theory, they would be, you know, self-therapy, I don't know. I think I'm also going to change the names of these, in addition, back to doing the dates, because if I just call it, like, episode 5 or whatever, eventually I'm not going to remember what episode I'm on, and then I'm going to have to check it, and I'm lazy. And if I just do the date, that's less work. Let's see, my hair is shorter. Cut it a bit. I don't know if that's for the best, but I feel kind of less self-conscious if I have shorter hair, but that might also be related to the color of my hair. Maybe if it was long but brown, then maybe then I would be a little less self-conscious. I feel like with my hair shorter, people are more readily respect and or fear me, because I am tall and male. And I have short hair, I look more like a man, and so, you know, if people are perceiving me as a tall white man, then, you know, that puts me up a bit higher on the status power hierarchy that is definitely exists. So, I finished my literature review draft by something that I do. I have this weird way of being productive where I'll feel not necessarily depressed, but I won't feel anxious about having to do some homework assignment or project or whatever. And so because I won't feel anxious about it, I just won't do it, I'll just procrastinate. But then eventually I will get to a point where my anxiety will kick in, and I'll freak out about how much work I have to do and how little time I have to do it. And then suddenly I'll be super productive, and I'll work quickly. Like, what was the last Saturday? I woke up and I woke up in a panic and super anxious, and my heart rate was up. Even like my movements were faster. I was like washing dishes faster and showering faster. And just everything I was doing was sped up like 10, 15%, maybe 20%. And so because of that anxiety, I was, I did a bunch of work, and I wish I didn't do that. Like I wish I could just work like the way most people do, I guess, where they just do it bit by bit. Maybe it works better that way. And not procrastinate and then panic and then go into a super high anxiety state and get a bunch of work done, because that's stressful and it's painful. And I end up kind of abusing caffeine, and then I'm tired, and then I crash, and it's frustrating and painful. But I did finish my rough draft, so it works, kind of. And I was curious. I kind of feel like anxiety and depression may be mutually exclusive qualities or feelings. At least in me, it seems like either I'm anxious or depressed. I can't really think of a time where I feel depressed and anxious. Like, because when I'm anxious, I'm certainly not happy, but I have a lot more energy. And when I'm depressed, I don't generally have a lot of energy. I'm kind of like slow. I don't do much. Whereas when I'm anxious, like freaked out, I'm moving faster and more aware, and I have more energy. So it can be productive. Oh, today is my birthday. I'm 33. I feel less depressed about that than I was previously. I've been in a pretty good mood today. Surprisingly, I've been really tired, but other than that, pretty good mood. I was happy to see my parents this morning for my birthday brunch. Got some presents, including this keyboard that I have not set up yet. Don't know how to play with it, but I have that toy to play with. I think that's all. So, I guess I also went to the gym today and did exercise. I love exercising. I had not exercised for a few days because I was just doing homework all day. And it was nice exercising again. And tomorrow, I get to take a long walk. be nice. So, yeah, good to see you again, Doc. And see you again later.